The walk-in interviews posted in this video are for various departments in pharma industry. This walk-in interview has been posted by Element ChemiLink Private Limited, Unit 4, API Pharma Chemical Manufacturing Plant at Ankleshwar. The date of the interview is 26th November. Candidates only for API and pharma manufacturing plants are required for the positions of plant operator. Experience required 1 to 5 years, SSS or diploma or bachelor. In production plant chemist, 1 to 3 years experience, BSc or MSc. In production senior executives managers, 10 plus years experience, BSc or MSc. Production shift in charge, 5 years of experience, qualifications BSc or MSc. They have also mentioned approximate C2C offer as per interview performance. The venue is plot number 1808 behind Etique Bakery opposite Rajavi Cinema, GIDC State, Ankleshwar, Gujarat. Ajanta Pharma Limited has posted this walk-in interview in production, packing, manufacturing OSD department. They require executive, senior officers, officers in production, qualifications B-Pharm or M-Pharm with 2 to 8 years of relevant experience. They have mentioned the desired profile. Kindly go through them. The date is 30th November, Saturday, and 1st December to Sunday, between 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. The venue is Ajanta Pharma Limited, MIDC area, Paithan, Aurangabad. For all positions, candidates having exposure to regulatory requirements of documentation and worked in regulated plant shall be preferred. If you have already interviewed before and also met with HR, will not be reassessed unless a period of 6 months with the same company is over. You have to come along with updated resume, passport size photograph, latest annual C2C breakup and relevant documents. They have also provided the mail IDs for sending resume. Hetero has posted this walk-in interview for freshers. They require BSc Chemistry, BA, BCom, ITI Fitter and Electrician, MSc Chemistry, Organic Analytical freshers for departments which are Production, QA, QC. So these all qualifications can give an interview as fresher at the hetero company. Male candidates will be preferred in view of functional requirements. They have provided the schedule, and the coming walk-in interviews are on 26th. 28th and 1st. They have provided different address for different dates. Kindly go through them. Also, if you are unable to attend this interview, mail your resume at the given mail ID. SciMed Labs Limited, Unit 2, has also posted walk-in interviews for 3 dates. 24th has already passed, and coming are 8th December and 22nd December. They are far away, but you can prepare beforehand. They are looking for people in production department, junior senior chemist, qualification BSc or MSc in chemistry, job location they have mentioned. In quality control department, BSc or MSc chemistry, junior senior chemist, maintenance, fitters, ITI or diploma, quality assurance, executives, MSc in chemistry, regulatory affairs, executives and manager, MSc chemistry, microbiology, chemists and assistant manager, MSc microbiology, solvent recovery systems, senior engineer, BTech chemical engineering, and in engineering, maintenance manager, civil engineer, diploma or BTech mechanical. They have provided different job locations for all these. Kindly go through them. And the experience ranges for 2 to 6 years to 5 to 15 years. The timings are 10 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. The venue is plot number 25/B, phase 3, Jetty Medla, Hyderabad. Phone number has been provided and mail ID has been given for mailing your resume. To get regular updates, subscribe to PharmaState YouTube channel and follow the social media pages.